I'll cut it out, you two. We're supposed to be house hunting, so keep a sharp lookout. You found one, Sweep. On the far side of the road. We'll pull up then. Look out! How many times have I told you never to get out of a moving car or a bus and to try and dash across the road like that? You are a Sammy. You should only get out on the curbside anyway. Haven't you any sense? That's how accidents happen. Didn't stop to think, did you? Sooty knows the right way, so just you watch what he does. When he wants to cross the road, he makes sure that he is well clear of any parked vehicle. That's it, and now he remembers the correct curb drill. He stops at the curb, looks right, looks left, and right again, and listens. He doesn't cross until the road is clear. Then he crosses, keeping a careful lookout all the time. Marvelous, isn't he?
Anyway, that's how it all began. It was a lovely house Sweep had seen. And so, we soon moved in. We hadn't been there 5 minutes before they heard the ice cream van in the neighborhood. Sooty promised to cut the grass if I give him some money for an ice. Whilst Sweep promised he'd dig the garden for me. What a shame, I told him. If only I'd had change for a note. But that didn't stop Sweep. Ice cream or no ice cream, Sweet did remember his curb drill this time. Hold it! And he walked across the road. Vanilla, strawberry, choc ice, he wasn't fussy. Hey! But away Sweep rushed, straight into trouble. Sweep was lucky it was only Sooty he ran into. It could have been a car. You should never run from behind a parked vehicle. No wonder Sooty was cross with him.
What about your change?
I don't know. Fancy forgetting his curb drill and his change.
Hello, Sooty. Hello, Sweep. I like ice cream, I do. But I don't like seeing you run into the road like that, Sweep. No, I don't. You should remember safety first, Sweep. Could I have an ice cream, please?
She may be a bit of a natterer, but Sue's quite right. However, the boys decided that they'd rather eat their ice cream on their own. And this looked as good a place as any to sit for a while. But never sit on the step of any van or mobile shop, because this can easily happen. Poor Sweep. But it could have been much worse. And they ought to have known that it's not safe to play behind any vehicle, let alone sit on the back step like that. Sweep soon cheered up, though, when Sooty reminded him that there was still some change left back at the ice cream van. In fact, there was enough for them to treat some of their new friends in the neighbourhood. That's what I like about those two. They're so generous with my money. Job, and this one's jolly important. Stop, I said. You're not supposed to follow me into the road. You must wait on the pavement like the other boys and girls. Once I've stopped the traffic and made sure it's safe for you, then I'll give you the sign to cross. Notice how they walk. And in front of me. But where's Sweep? That's it. In front of the patrolman. But there was something I'd forgotten.
That change from my 10 bob. The ice cream money. Well, isn't that nice? For me? The chined economy size, I see. I might have known. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
And remember, it's safety first for you as well as for Sooty and Sweep.